connection is good. Yalla bismillah Masood. As loud as you can. Bismillah. I got tears in my eyes. That's it.
Great feeling, man. Mashallah. Alhamdulillah.
How did it feel?
Wallahi, I didn't expect this. So, alhamdulillah.
Subhanallah.
We just replied to the request of the brothers from this mosque. Yeah. So, alhamdulillah.
Mashallah. You know, we were here. Alhamdulillah, we prayed Dhuhr al-Asr. And he came, approached us, and started talking to us. And then he told us, "What do you think about adhan? Like making adhan? And we have 1 hour left to asr prayer. And we actually have to start, you know, head towards the next city we're going to, which is about 1.5 hours away. So we said, you know, we don't have time to wait. We thought just a regular adhan down in the masjid. And then as we were speaking, he told us, you know, the story behind this masjid. He told us that he makes adhan himself. He makes the adhan here 4 times a day, except Fajr, because of the area, etc. So anyway, he makes adhan here. So when we heard that, it was just like a, you know, no brainer basically. We have to stay. So alhamdulillah, they invited us for a good Moroccan tea, a tea, and some nice cookies, and we waited for an hour, which was a pleasure to wait because we had a beautiful view here, and as you can see. And alhamdulillah, this is a one-time-a-life opportunity, mashallah.
So our first visit,
once a lifetime.
So this is like our first time here, but we had this chance.
beautiful,
this mosque, beautiful. Beautiful mosque.
Yes.
In front of Dar Qasr al-Hamra.
Yeah.
Al-Hamra. So
beautiful, beautiful place, mashallah. As you could see, I'm sorry, my hand was shaking a little bit because I was filming with two. It was very hard to film with two cameras.
Yeah, but at the same time, it was windy. You know, when I made the dam, so it was.
Yeah, but it was beautiful, mashallah. It was beautiful. Muhammad. Mashallah, this was amazing, really. Really great experience. I'm happy to be here. Even though I didn't do the adhan, I felt like I was doing the adhan here. It felt really great. Mashallah. Alhamdulillah. So now, we're going to go down, inshallah. And yeah, that's it. We just wanted to share this with you. It's amazing. Allah is great, mashallah. So this man who's taking care of this masjid, he's actually one of the founders as well, right?
I think so, yeah.
Yes.
He's a converted Muslim.
Yes. Or from the family or something. Yeah. Anyway, the story that I wanted to say, that he converted to Islam 1981, and you know what that means. That's when I was born. So I told him, this is what I told him exactly. I told him, and you as well.
Yeah, and he said,
SubhanAllah, I forgot that.
Yeah, my hair is
I just remembered that.
2 weeks older than me.
Yeah, so I'm two weeks older than Masood only. So basically, when he was telling us that, you know, he was telling us
story,
that 81, and so he said, he mentioned 81. I said, hey, that's when I was born. He said, and that's when I was born as well, reborn. SubhanAllah, he's an old man. So it's a beautiful thing. He converted to Islam when he was 1981. And he's been taking care of this masjid since then, mashallah. So it's really beautiful, mashallah. Beautiful place, beautiful experience. You know, beautiful, I say this as well, company. You know?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah. So, all right, I think we should go down.
Yeah.
Yalla, see you later, inshallah.
Salam.
All right, bye-bye. I'm trying to end.